With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question given here is magnesium nitride, that is Mg and Mg3N2 plus H2O gives dash plus dash, right? So we have to complete this reaction. Mg3N2, that is magnesium nitride, is reacting with water H2O. So when these two compounds react, so the product is MgOH whole twice, that is magnesium hydroxide plus NH3, that is ammonia. So here it is written G, so ammonia will be released out as a gas. So to balance this equation, we'll put 6 here and 3 here and 2 here. So this is magnesium hydroxide. Hydroxide and this is ammonia gas. So when these two compound, that is magnesium nitride, combines, so it reacts with it, forms MgOH whole twice, which is not soluble in water, right? It's white precipitate, which is an insoluble solid. So however, due to existing hydroxyl ions in the aqueous solution will become basic, form like this ammonia gas is basic gas too much, and so it is used to identify different tests, right? So this is the required reactions. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.